beautiful Broadway world. It's me, your Broadway buddy, Ben Cameron. I am your host here for the second season of the next Onstage Dance Edition here on Broadway World, sponsored by LaDuca Shoes. Tonight, we are showcasing performances from our contestants that made our top 30 in the college category. The contestants in the top 30 received the most votes in our first round of voting that began on June 28th. Now, those 30 hopefuls will have the opportunity to move forward into our big top 15 and get feedback from our esteemed panel of Broadway Celebrity Triple Threat professionals. That's next week on July 23rd, so you don't want to miss out on that. All right, are you ready? I am so ready. Let's meet that big top 30. Take it away.
Let's waste no more time, bring on the men. the end of his life. I'm the survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. I said, I bet you wanna know how we got this far.
Get your hands up, get this party buzzing. You want a queen bee? Well, there's half a dozen. Everybody knows that we used to be six.
Knows there's something due any day. I will know right away, soon as it shows. It may come cannonballing down to the sky, gleaming its eye bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on a beach, under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gotta come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good. If I can wait, something's coming. I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click.
I did it. Sexy mouse.
Thank you. playful as a pussycat. Momentarily out of action, temporarily out of gas. You're absolutely right.
If they could see me now, that little gang of mine, I'm eating fancy chow and drinking fancy wine. I'd like those stumble bums to see for a fact the kind of top drawer first rate chums I attract. All I can say is wow, me look the where I am tonight. I landed pow right in a pot of jam. What a setup, holy cow, they'd never believe it if my friends could see me now. If they could see me now.
These boots and shoes are made for much more than walking, having been knighted the Gucci of dance shoes by the New York Times, as well as the Lord of the Dance Shoes. Phil LaDuca, a former Broadway song and dance man himself, founded LaDuca Shoes some 20 years ago, and dance has never been the same. His creations have graced the feet of such luminaries as Meryl Streep, Katy Perry, Hugh Jackman, Billy Porter, Taylor Swift, Beyonce, and Harry Styles, to name a few. The official shoe of the Radio City Rockettes, from Broadway to West End, Tokyo to Sydney, LaDuca covers the world of dance. Handmade by fourth generation, old world Italian cobblers using the finest Italian leathers, we proudly present the world's first flexible character shoe, the original, the only. Step up, step out, and step into the best, LaDuca Shoes. Made by a dancer, for the dancer.
Thank you.
Nobody knows that I have wings. Yes, I can fly.
I can fly around
the moon and far beyond the sky. Well, someday soon you will hear my plea. One small voice in the universe.
One true friend in the universe.
Nice guy, just so sincere.
This guy, finally, is what I want, the friend I need. Just makes no chemistry. I get him and he gets me, and there's nothing more to it. He just cares so much, he's devoted. He says we have a connection. I thought this time was different. Why did I think he'd be different? But it's never, ever different. 'Cause all you wanna do, baby, is touch me. When will enough be enough? See, playtime's over. Do is
dear, I fear we're facing a problem. You love me no longer, I know, and maybe there is nothing that I can do to make you do. Tells me I shouldn't bother, that I ought
Savannah. I said Savannah. The weather there is nice and warm. The climate's of the southern brand. But there is one thing that I do not understand. Oh, they got a gal there, mighty pretty gal there, who's colder than an Arctic storm. Got a heart just like a stone. Even the Icemen leave her alone. They call a hard-hearted Hannah the Vamp of Savannah, the meanest gal in town. Leather is tough, but Hannah's heart is tougher.
flowers bloom, the children play, the stars scream, the poets dream, the eagles fly without you, the earth turns, the sun burns, but I die without you. Without you, the breeze warms, the girl smiles, the cloud moves. Without you, the hand gropes, the ear hears, the pulse beats. Without you,
that's all I ask of you.
And there we have it. They are incredible. That is our big top 30 contestants. Keep an eye on your email because communication is coming regarding our next round of voting. Thank you everybody for tuning in. We will see you next week for the announcement of our big top 15. That's July 23rd at 8 p.m. right here on Broadway World. Keep on dancing. We'll see you soon. Good night.